Jellyfish, the motion in which they pull themselves through the water. Jellyfish are a favourite food of sea turtles and are therefore attracted to plastic bags that look just like jellyfish when floating in the water. When the turtle digests the plastic bags, it often means death for the turtle. Unlike naturally based paper or glass, plastic never truly goes away. Almost 90% of marine debris found on Sydney's beaches is plastic. We use 10 million plastic bags a day. Long-lasting plastics end up in the stomachs of marine animals and those who eat them. This is a global problem. However, there is a local solution, and it begins with an awareness and change. We need to begin to change our habits and stop using plastic bags and recycle them and all your plastics to help save our marine animals.
What's in store? We don't know just yet.
The vibe is high when we